Welcome to Fairies Podcast. Today we're going to be talking about more scary fairies. So the number one is that there is no secret society controlling everything, and humans by themselves are destroying humanity and themselves. It is just easier to think that it's someone else behind all the evil. If you think that's a myth, you should tell us why you think it is a myth. Number two. It is scary that there are thousands of serial killers out there at any one given time who often just blend in with the rest of society and live normal lives. Many will never be caught. Number 15. If you die by being beheaded, the last thing you might see is your decapitated body. These all facts are off boardpanda.com. I'll put the link in the description. Number 3. That human almost went extinct 70,000 years ago. A volcano in Indonesia erupted. There's theories that we have a gigantic bottleneck around that time. Took our population down to 10,000 to 3,000, like the size of one small town. Lots of fresh genetic material died with those who were lost, and resulting inbreeding could have resulted in some genetic diseases that have made their way into humans today. Without this event, we may have advanced faster and be healthier people tonight. I bet that one is true. Number 4, is it? Yeah, I think we're in 4. Not a fairy, but reality. Schizophrenia can happen to anyone at any age, even to perfectly healthy people. Imagine being normal and then waking up one day and seeing and hearing that things that aren't actually real there. That is really scary and creepy. Number 18. I had a professor in college who taught physics, and he explained why we will likely never come across aliens. That the universe is about 14 billion years old. Over that course of time, it's likely that intelligent life besides life on Earth has existed. However, 14 billion years is an insanely long time. Other life forms have probably risen and fallen thousands of times. Extreme dynasties have probably risen and fallen. Extreme dynasties with technology, we can only dream of have probably existed life forms could have lasted hundreds of thousands of years and still not even being close to our timeline. The chances of other intelligent life forms existing at the same time as humans in the 40 billion years the universe has hosted are possibility for life is really unlikely. Statistically intelligent life to form, proposed, or even existed at the same time as humans is extremely small simply due to the absolute drop in a bucket that we are. On terms of time, we may very well be completely alone in the universe. So the common time traveler question is, would you go back and kill baby Hitler? Well, imagine if that was you. To us in the current timeline, you would be a hero that killed someone truly evil before they had a chance to corrupt or endanger anyone. But to the people of that time, you are a monster, a baby killer. They couldn't exactly explain to people I was sent from the future to kill a baby, to save hundreds of million lives. No one would believe him and would just assume that he was some nutcase or maybe they're not allowed to tell anyone as per the agreement with the future government. It makes you wonder all the people through time that have just been called monsters for killing babies. What if they were heroes from the future saving us all? They couldn't tell anyone. Number 9. The dark forest theory. This explains the Fenrir paradox, why we haven't seen seen any other advanced life forms despite the vastness of the universe, because they're worried that something more advanced and dangerous is going to find them first. There's another idea that other civilizations knows there's something out there, but don't send any sentinels because it has no reason to be wiped out the entire planet. There's a science fiction book based on this, and I think the quote explains it better than I can. The universe is a dark forest. Every civilization is armed and hunter stalking through the trees like a ghost, gently pushing aside branches that block the path and trying to tread without sound. Everywhere grieving is done with care. The hunter has to be careful because everywhere in the forest are selfie hunters like him. If he finds another life, another hunter, angel or demon, a delicate infant to tottering old man, fairy or demagogue, there's only one thing he can do. Open fire and eliminate them. Number 10. That you might be aware of everything happening to you during the surgery that anesthesia keeps you from moving and causes you to forget. That is all the theories for today. Thank you for listening to Theories Podcast, and we will see you in the next one.